He's to the point. At the 30. Tackle is at the 37. Flag down, and I'm not sure when it was.
This was the foul. Receiving team.
Flipping is the call, and this offers to find a way to make up those yards right here. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He scrambled. Second down, 15 to go. Down on the 10.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. Guess it's just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
The offensive line got a really good push there, allowing the back to pick up 9 on the play.
They're giving away free yards, and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
First and 10, down 24. A 9-play, 88-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
But I thought the offense did a really nice job mixing up the play. The defense got on his heels most of the drive because of the recent turnover.
Fielding at the 4. He's taken down at the 31. And the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Second down.
sure I really agree with this call to go for it, but that's where I'm not coaching, folks. He's under pressure. Now he's going to run, and that's it. And the pitcher now with the 43 yard line. And he has a huge gap.
He has a decision-making ability, this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get around. He sees some green in front of him. He takes off. Ends up with a great run.
The 43 yard line. It's first down. Defenses in that first quarter, or blame the offenses for a lack of production. Buffalo's lead is a touchdown. He's screaming.
Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. Thank you.
Hatfield right out to the corner. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays.
Just not flipping and hitting on the center. 2 yard line.
It's the ninth play of the drive. Is waiting for the snap. Thank you. steps on and comes away with a crucial sack.
Yeah, this game is coming down to the wire, and I don't think the O-line could have given up a sack at a worse time.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Taken down around the 48-yard line. just under 2 minutes in the game. Thank you.